Hey, it's Guitar Dan with you today. Checking out the Freakish Blues Alpha Drive pedal. Here's the controversy about this pedal right now. A lot of people on a lot of discussion boards are saying all it is the JoJo Ultimate Drive with a new paint job and different colored knobs. JoJo Ultimate Drive, made in China, true bypass pedal, $40. Freakish Blues Alpha Drive, $160. Physically, these pedals are extremely similar. Everything about them is similar, even the battery compartment and the rubber surrounding the battery compartment, which on both, I mean, it's kind of unusual design I've never seen. They're both very similar. I haven't opened these up. I'm not an electronics expert anyway, so I don't know if they're similar electronically. But that's what people are saying. It's the $40 JoJo Ultimate Drive with a new paint job and sold for $160. We're gonna plug these in and check them out and compare the two. By the way, this is nothing unusual. The famous old Ibanez Tube Screamer that everybody wants to get their hands on that goes for ridiculous prices on eBay was made by the Maxon company in Japan and private labeled by Ibanez. So this kind of stuff is done all the time. I guess what people are pissed off about is that you can get the JoJo pedal for $40 and the Freakish Blues pedal costs $160. But let's plug them in, check them out, and see what we got going.